The Prophet of Allah sallallahu ta'ala alayhi wa sallam said that amongst those things that benefit a believer after he passes away are as follows. Number one, knowledge that he acquired and passed on to others. Number two, a pious child that he left behind. Number three, a copy of the Quran that he passed on to others. Number four, a masjid that he built. Number five, a house that he made for travelers. Number six, a river that he made to flow. And number seven, charity that he passed away when he was in full health. Once again, Dawat Islami, the non-political movement of Quran and Sunnah, is giving you the golden opportunity to make your life content not only in this dunya, but in the hereafter as well. This new Fazana Madina building is being purchased in Malabar Road, Leicester, UK. The cost of this building is approximately £834,000. The Prophet of Allah sallallahu alaihi wasallam has said that whoever builds a masjid for Allah, Allah will build a house for him likewise in paradise. My dear Islamic brothers and viewers of Mother Channel, Dawat Islami is appealing to you to make a change, to help us financially, so that we can make a change not only in Leicester, but in the UK and all around the world, so that we can create a better Islamic community for all of us.
Account name Dawat Islami North. Account number 92215330. Sort 404511.
دلدار کی آمد مرحبا جانا کی آمد مرحبا سب مل کر بولو مرحبا
مجھے اپنی اور ساری دنیا کے لوگوں کی اصلاح کی کوشش کرنی ہے انشاءاللہ